I appreciate the likes on the stream, guys. We're one more like away from 5. Long or wide? Is that what we should be asking the females nowadays? Wait, what? And go. Hey, yo. I mean, don't ask me, man. Ask Nintendo. They're the ones that that names the shrines, right? Now look at this monstrosity. This is gonna be kind of cool. So is this the wide version, I guess? Gotta have more power to it, right? Watch this, ready? Boom! That's pretty cool. So, okay, we got one more. Is that one more? Or is it a few left? Let's see. Oh my god, yeah, it's the last one. Let's see how this goes. Pretty sure we have to just tilt it like this, maybe. Bring it up. No, bring it up. All the way up. Alright, go all the way. There we go. Sploosh. What do I do with this now? I can take this off, I guess. I think I can walk across it too, but kind of risking it. What am I supposed to do here? And it goes backwards too. Why is it going backwards? Eight hearts makes you an octopus? Bro, what? Kind of stuck here, fellas. How am I supposed to do? Bruh. Jesus. I don't even have a cart no more. I'm not supposed to grab anything from here, alright? I feel like I have to use something to hit it. Hit this cart and go all the way across. What am I missing? Long or wide is the shrine name, right? Oh. Didn't mean for that. You can move the thing that you hit the ball with. That's what I thought. But it's not. Do I have to pull it out? This thing? It won't move. Can't break that off. Let me restart real quick. This one's got me in a doozy, I'm not gonna lie. Bro, the card's still there? I didn't want that at all. Called long or wide. Oh no, I'm sorry. Let's do shuck. I can't figure this one out. It slides back. It's kind of weird. Ah, the stick drift is real. I'm a beast. I'm a god. Don't worry, guys. I figured out with any freaking sneaky elixir. Interesting. I'm pretty sure I can just jump and get there. I'm there. Screw it. I'll never know the actual way to complete it, and I don't even care. I don't even care, guys. Yeah.